Yo guys, what's going down? Simulation Ali 007 here, and welcome back to my channel. And today we are down in Penzance for Maisie Day. Two rail tours are coming down, two class 47s and two class 50s. So with that being said, let's enjoy the video.
We'll be right back. much to have for oh, they've taken it off that because it used to have a signal underneath the signal because the drivers complained they couldn't see it. HST had overrun the line within Long Rock,
yeah.
And it was actually sticking its nose by the running line, and they didn't even know when we left Bristol, as if we'd even get into Penzance, but we did, and passed the HST with about 5 to 2. Always did throw out a hell of a lot of
but he's coming in a bit on that, isn't he?
Step back so I don't get in your light.
Yeah, that's fine, thank you.
Try and remember your YouTube channel.
All right, thank you very much.
Bye. Yeah, no worries.
Thank you.
Okay, so that is going to be it for this video. I'm so glad I actually recorded on my phone as well as my little camera that I bought that you saw in one of the clips, because I bought that just so I can free up my phone, and the camera quality is horrendous. So I'm so glad I recorded on my phone, because I've got to take the camera back. So with that being said, thank you very much for watching. If you like what I'm doing, smash the like button. If you're new to the channel, punch that subscribe button. We are so close for 600 subscribers. Next week, stay tuned, as there's a loco we're going to be seeing that we haven't seen in 9 to 10 months. Not going to say anything else. So obviously we've got to travel for it, but there's couple coming up, July and August, very good months for this channel. So with that being said, thank you very much for watching, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye for now.